Hey all my Lost Girl friends, my name is Forge and welcome back to a brand new video. Now today, we are going to be talking about a brand new update that was released for the Xbox One edition of Minecraft and pretty soon Switch. Now this brand new update, as you can see, it pretty much just gave us a brand new prompt that says download the latest version of Minecraft for free. So yeah, they're pretty much still advertising the new version of Minecraft, which if you do not know, there's a new version of Minecraft out on the Bedrock Edition. Go ahead and buy it. It's on Xbox One, it's on Switch, and everybody knows about this new version of Minecraft already. Okay, everybody knows about the update Aquatic on there, and it's pretty much just a reminder that the console edition does not have the update Aquatic yet. But other than that, if you go ahead and click on play game, you actually have yourself a prompt as well. Now for me, I won't get it again because I've already pressed it, but in order to go ahead and get rid of that prompt, just simply press B, but you can't press A, because if you press A, then it's to the store. To me, I don't really like it at all. Okay, it's very annoying. Nobody wants to have a prompt up on their screen just telling them about the update Aquatic that's not available on the console edition. Now, when I first saw the message, I was like, gotta be kidding me. I don't want any more prompts. I mean, it's bad enough that when you go to a store, physical store, like Walmart or Best Buy or wherever, you end up finding the Minecraft game, but it's not console edition. It's bad enough. But of course, they have to tease you about it on the console edition. But in other news, there's really nothing else that this update has to give us. So we don't have any new texture packs. Of course, we did get ourselves the super cute texture pack on the other platforms. But the Xbox One and Switch, they still do not have that texture pack. Now, to me, I think that they should have done that for this update. You know, just release the texture pack for the Xbox One edition. We mentioned, but Roger Carpenter over on Twitter, he did say that they are still working on the update Aquatic. So do not worry, everyone. Okay, the update Aquatic, it is still coming for the console edition. Okay, it's only in due time until the update is fully out and fully released to the public. And then console edition will no longer get any more updates. Of course, I made a video all about it. There will be a link down below in the description. But other than that, guys, that's pretty much it on today's video. Yeah, a bit of a short one, but please let me know your thoughts down below. What do you think of the brand new Minecraft prompt? Is it annoying? Do you like it? Do you not mind it? For me, I don't like it at all because it's very, very, very obnoxious and I hate it a lot. But if you guys enjoyed this video, then please let me know by leaving a like and subscribe for more videos by me in the future. And for now, I hope that you have a logical day and I will catch you next time. Bye.